Before You Thought of Spring by Emily Dickinson. Before you thought of spring, except as a surmise, you see, God bless his suddenness, a fellow in the skies, of independent hues, a little weather-worn, inspiriting habiliments of indigo and brown. With specimens of song, as if for you to choose, discretion in the interval, with gay delays he goes. To some superior tree, without a single leaf, and shouts for joy to nobody but his seraphic self.